ship.
This one?
Yeah, the Nautilus. Ain't she a beaut? Ah, she's been locked up in here. Poor thing.
She's a good ship, I can tell. She definitely has a feel of the ship you'd pick.
Yeah, I'm stuck with her. Seems like fate. But if she's here, that means we can get her out of here.
Okay, let's go, Tolton.
Thanks for not scrapping her.
Oh, yes, of course.
What?
Damn! Isn't that one of the creatures that smashed Uhura to bits? Hey, you, get out of my way! You're getting between me and my reunion. Can me and Nautilus have a moment here?
We're gonna have to give it our all to get around this one.
I never learned how to fight this way.
Don't get too scared to fight, your worshipness. There's always a way.
Hey, Mama! I bet we can use that! We'll start her up by shooting some magic energy to that engine part, and then we'll...
Set. I've told you 100 times. Move now, talk later. Get her started.
Shut up! It's just not enough! Try again!
It's storing up magic energy for a big one! Hurry!
It's working!
Mama!
Ha! I still got it in me.
We're off. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
Move it up.
Sit wherever you want. There we go. Okay, yeah. So we got here. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Sam. Whoa, don't touch that. I was just wondering what this was.
Huh?
What? Three of them?
They're coming.
What's wrong? Afraid to fight?
Fighting? I've studied how to do it. This is the first time I've had to actually fight monsters.
That's pretty different from practice rounds, huh, Your Graciousness?
Aren't you frightened?
I love it. We're off!